March day in the door, I stepped just to find that my baby was an orc princess. I said, hey, I'm back, and tried to give her a little kiss, but she said, not now, listen, dinner's in the fridge. I said, I want a microwave to scratch my cap, trying to figure what could have my baby act like that. After dinner on the couch, watching Game of Thrones, trying to get with all the trolls, trying to play along. I said, baby, come on, I think I got this, you're a Targaryen, right, like the Dragonborn. She said, Kabuto, you're such a damned male, this isn't George R.R., this is Tamriel. I said, damn it, girl, I just wanna spend some time together. She said, why not kick a beat and make a rhyme, whatever. I'm like, all I'm asking you is just to talk, so can you spare a couple words? She said, fuss or die.
My baby left me for Skyrim, she did, oh Lord. My baby left me, and now my baby, she is at war. My baby left me for Skyrim, she did, oh Lord. My baby left me because I ain't a Nord.
Days turned to month as she occupied the desk full of half-torn packaging, snacks, and hella Red Bulls. I'm like, you don't look so good, let me check your temple. She like, nah, it's cool, I get a blessing at the temple. Fuck, that's some A-game spurgin. Even if the game has some way lame Durgans, I guess I can't relate, I'm just too cray-cray urban. If I had to make a dude, I'd be like K-Slay Merlin. Major, a wizard who's a gangster Mac, and can as quickly lay a maiden as he lays the track. But I don't, so I won't, cause this game is whack. Took my fucking girl and never gave her back.
Come on, girl! Why's it gotta be like that? My baby left me for Skyrim, and she did, oh Lord. Like that. Why's it gotta be like that? Why's it gotta be like that?